welcome to Memes with...
I just got insulted right before I went live, but...
Markie! That's what I was hoping she was gonna say.
Markie,
Memes
yeah,
with...
Me.
Markie!
Me. With me.
With happy Markie.
I just got insulted twice.
One
of them
was
live.
Not by me.
I didn't do anything. I was just sitting here. I did nothing.
Bear it.
Okay, it's time for memes, guys. It's time. So apparently, the reason why I opened the door to get insulted, because I said, how is my height? And she said I could grow more if I wanted to. But anyway, I was talking about the chairs, not my actual height. For those of you who have never met me in person, I am very short. We hide it with these chairs.
But she made it over 5 foot. She's a
bigger. I am. I'm over 5 foot.
She's half an inch.
Yes.
It's really great.
Buddy said Markie's life is one big meme.
It's true.
Billy said, I think this is Billy. She said, I thought you hated Coke. Well, that's when we were 9.
Things have changed. She's a different person.
I got myself to like bad soda. But anyway, I love you too, Bear. She said, I love you. Becca said, Piper loves you, Markie. It's gonna be okay.
It's true, she does.
Holly said, Markie, I fully understand. I'm still believing to grow taller. I kid you not. One time my dad prayed for me to grow taller. I was like, I didn't know it was an issue, but okay. Billy said she is very short.
Serena's laughing. Guys.
I think after I prayed for it, I think I grew like an inch though.
That's really great. You reached over that 5 foot
mark. What?
Buddy said, have your dad pray for me.
Man, we're just living the meme today.
It's really just family.
Yes,
family with all of you.
Family. So today I asked Abby to host memes. I was like, Abby, look at my phone, look at my favorite memes, pick them, and you host, and let's see how this goes.
Amen.
Man. So,
let's hop into our first meme of the day. I'm very excited. Me and my buddy leaving Bible college without a wife. Well, that place was a ripoff.
It is so true. It's not a Bible institute. It's a bridal institute.
That's what they say all the time about every single one.
Aw, Priscilla said, Markie, you're perfectly short and sweet. Thank you, Prilla. I love you.
Becca says Justin prayed for her to grow taller, too. Apparently, this is happening on a regular basis.
Yeah, I guess so.
I have no idea.
It's really enlightening memes today on height stuff. Okay.
That's nice. All right, next.
Next meme.
Waffle House is just Southern Hibachi.
You know, this really makes me feel better about it. I really have not enjoyed seeing my food cooked in a restaurant in this way. It's kind of like weirded me out a little bit. But this makes me feel better.
It makes it more quality.
Yeah, it's like, oh, that makes sense.
Oh, yeah, of course.
It's classy. It's fancy.
I love Hibachi.
Yeah. Jose said, that's where I met my wife.
Buddy Bible said college. The same thing.
Buddy said, I found a wife at Bible college.
It's a thing.
It's a thing. It's definitely a thing.
All right, next.
Next meme.
Next meme. The real Bermuda Triangle.
This is the truth.
Beside, in between, in case you can't tell, it's in between the seat in your car and the little middle console.
Yeah.
Everything gets gone. There was one time.
Everything
gets gone, and it's hard to get it back. There was one day, I think, that your phone slipped down there.
Many days.
There was one day in particular, I thought, we may not be able to get that back. Yeah. It may be lost forever.
Yeah, like you come out, and like you've been, like your hand is like all scratched up. I have a tiny
battle.
Hand, and it still gets like all scratched up and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. It's the battle.
Serena said, the accuracy of this meme. Priscilla said, legit. It is. It's so legit. That's what memes are for. They are supposed to be relatable, and they are winning today.
Okay. All right. Next.
Next meme.
If my shower water does not feel like this, I don't want
it. It's true. There should be a little bit of pain.
A
little bit of pain. But then you get used to it. And then it's like, oh, let me make it a little more painful. And then your skin gets used to it. Oh, let me make it a little more painful. You know what I mean? Like when you start to get used to the temperature.
Yeah.
I sound like I'm boiling a lobster.
Boiling a lobster.
What's that analogy of like the frog? Like you don't put the frog in the hot water. You put it in the water and slowly make it hotter.
It's terrible. It's a terrible analogy. That's what showers are like. Actually. Yep. Next. Nobody. That one Honda owner at 3 a.m.
That is so true.
Why is it always Hondas?
Except if you live in the country. Then you're a coyote.
Yes,
at 3 a.m.
We kind of live on the highway, so there's like, what are those trucks called? Fire trucks? Yeah, they're those.
Fire trucks? You hear fire trucks at 3 a.m.?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't hear that. I hear nothing. Okay.
Oh, Kevin Nowicki is bringing back our memes from emojis.
It's an emoji.
Emojis.
I know you're not familiar with these things.
I know.
That's called an emoji.
I'm from a different decade, guys.
Yes, you actually kind of are.
She's teaching me.
Yes. He put too legit, too quick. That was from Grayson.
That is from a different decade, actually.
Priscilla said, always a Honda.
It's always a Honda.
Okay.
Next
meme.
Whoever came up with the word dentures really missed the opportunity to call them substitutes.
Buddy, do you appreciate this meme? No, he said no.
I feel like that was definitely a buddy. He does. He secretly
submitted. He would have submitted this meme, I feel
he
like.
Substitute.
Yes.
Okay, next. Now this is one we've shown before, but only for like half a second, so only the ones who like paused it immediately got to see it.
Do you remember that? Kelly
got it. Kelly, that was it. Okay. Which would you choose?
Kelly's here.
There she is.
Okay.
8 hours of solid sleep every night. B, your house cleans itself. C, a personal chef. Or D, a year of free coffee. Starbucks.
Oh my gosh, we're already getting answers.
I think this was from Kelly. Okay, so Buddy says 8 hours of sleep. Barrett says a personal chef. Kelly and Holly both say a house that cleans itself.
Oh, man.
George and Mr. Will say a personal chef.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I think I'm going to go with A.
A?
I'm gonna go with A. Cause then I could I could more happily do everything else. More restedly do everything else.
Restedly?
Yeah. No, it's not. I wish it was. I wish that I got 8 hours of sleep every night.
Yeah. But I don't know what I'd pick. I don't know. We can move on. Next! Holly says, Johnny is my personal chef.
Aww.
Jose and Billy say, when you got kids, it's B. It's a no-brainer.
Yes, Jose. Yeah. Okay. Which driving style are you?
Whoa.
I'm really impressed by the people who do 10. Like, 10? How do you do that? Like
honking the horn. You just honk the horn all the time?
They're just honking
I thought they were like palming the wheel, like a basketball or something.
Okay. I drive like 7 sometimes. Actually, an 8? No,
with one
7.
Hand? Like one. You do one
I do
sometimes.
One hand?
Yeah.
Oh, that's like 3. No, wait. What? Oh, I will tell you right now. Talking about short again. I physically cannot. Bless you.
Whoa.
Physically cannot drive with my knees. I have no idea how any of you guys can do that.
I can't.
I tried once just for the fun of it, of just reaching. I don't think I was driving. I was just like, let me see if I can. Nope. Even with the steering wheel down, close. Like, I don't know how you guys are doing that. I feel like it's like a fake. Like, it's not. Like, how do you do that? How do you drive with your knees? I don't know.
I can reach it with my knees, but I don't really have much control, so I don't like it.
Oh, so I drive like one, but with my right hand?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Yeah, you drive like one.
Kelly says 4 or 5. 5, interesting. That's kind of like my shoulders are kind of like up. Tight. Like that's not really like relaxed.
Is this still Jose? I think it is. It says 9.
9. Yeah. Well, I know it's Jose because Billy doesn't drive. Jose always drives.
Aw, I do 4, but I do like my pointer fingers up. I like hold it like this.
Why do you hold your pointer fingers up when you're driving?
It just feels nice.
Feels nice?
I just like rest them on the wheel. Like, I just like hold it like this. What? Just rest them on the wheel.
Wow, you're like not even, you're like off the charts.
Yeah, it's most like four though.
Okay, well, that has been memes, guys. They've been really relatable today. It's been fun learning how do you drive. How do you want people to clean your house or do you want to sleep or what, how does that all work? We got to talk about being short and all that. So we had fun with you guys.